don't do or do?
That you don't do before a big event like this.
And that you do.
And that you do, yeah.
I don't do. I guess be outside, but what I do is, I still treat myself. With me, I carry myself like it's a regular training day. I don't want to psych myself out and you know, be locked in a room and then, you know, I might go crazy and things like that. So I always treat it like it's a regular day. So I always got friends around me. I'm not the person that want to be alone. You know? So I enjoy like people being around me, us laughing, playing. Even in my locker room, I'm not sitting down just regular day trying to zone out. I'm always acting like regular day.
Yeah, so good energy.
Yeah, great energy. I like a lot of people in my room. So it can give me that boost.
Champ, you're young in the sport. How special is it to have your daughter by your side, man? I see you keep her, you know, you had her at the presser that you did down here in ATL, and you had her here. How special is that, man, to bring her up in the game?
It's special just to have my daughter, you know, having her around me and things like that. She actually matured me, as a person, she's a great person, and she keep me on track. You know, she one of the reasons why I stay focused, you know, inside the ring and outside the ring.
Earl made his first public appearance last Saturday. Have you talked to him after his accident?
Yeah, I talked to him. I made sure he was okay, you know, because not just a boxer, he's my friend. So I made sure he was okay. I heard that he was in the shot. I mean, he's back in the gym. He looked great on TV, so I'm excited for him for 2020. I want to see him back on top weight.
Do you ever get nervous at all before a fight?
I get nervous a little bit, but that's another reason why I have a lot of people in my room, so I can brush it off.